everyone, and welcome back to another video here on my channel. I'm Sam, and this is my YouTube. Today is another fall video. So I just got a huge package of ModCloth clothes, and I can't wait to share them all with you guys. When I was ordering all of this stuff, I actually didn't have any items in mind. Like, I didn't have a vibe or any certain pieces in mind. I just wanted to look at everything and see what caught my eye. I think I exclusively shopped new arrivals. Also, everything will be linked down below if you see something you love and you want to get it for yourself. Okay, so I don't know where to start. Let's start with the bag that I got. I'm really excited for this. I think that this bag is going to be perfect for travel. Once we're able to travel again, it's gonna be the perfect carry-on bag, but also I think it makes the perfect overnight bag for when I go on a few little trips with my wife in the next few days. So this is the bag. It's obviously pretty big. I think it's bigger than I've ever used for a purse, but it is the perfect overnight bag for any trips we're going on. So it's this lovely emerald green color. And then it has this green velvet on the front with some little gold detailing. I love this bag. I think it is perfect for travel and so adorable. I guess I'm really into green bags right now because I got a second bag that is also green. It's a little dirty because I've been using it, but it is this little green purse. It actually can hold so much and has so many pockets. And yes, those are tiny little raccoons on it. It is just too cute. Okay, into the clothing items. I got this really, really cozy sweater. So it looks like a coat. It has a coat vibe, but it's more of a sweater feel. It's not too heavy, so it's perfect for early fall. And it's just so darn pretty. This is just one of my new favorite fall pieces. I'm going to wear it so much. Next is the coziest item that I got. I got this grandpa sweater. It's a cardigan. It fits really big. It is this dark blue color with the brown and white lines through it. I love it because it is so soft. So I'm noticing a trend now that I'm looking at everything, and it looks like I got a lot of this brown toned stuff. So next I got this little dress. It is not a maxi dress. It falls just below the knee, I want to say, or right at knee length. It has lots of ruffle details. It's kind of a flower pattern on it. It is so pretty. I think it's perfect for fall. You could definitely wear this with tights or without. So I used to stay away from yellows because I was told that they looked really bad on me. Oop. But you know what? I don't care. I really wanted this yellow turtleneck bodysuit. It is kind of a velvet, but it's like a corduroy pattern, if that makes sense. And it is a turtleneck. It's also a bodysuit, so I love it. It tucks right in. So for fall, I'm really into velvets and really into warm tones, as you can tell with everything I've showed you so far. I think this really fits the bill with that too, and I haven't worn it yet, but I'm excited to. The next thing I got is a little more casual than most of the other items that I got. I got this kind of cropped sweater. It kind of reminds me of a Dalmatian. It's not quite a polka dot, but it's a dotted fabric, and it is a long sleeve. I think it's really cute and also really cozy. It gives me a bit of a 90s vibe without those like 90s colors. The next thing is, I think, the perfect Christmas party dress. So I'm a little early on that, but again, with the velvet, it's going to be really hard to show you here. But it is this beautiful emerald green maxi dress. It has a little tie waist and then just these little flowy sleeves. I think this is the perfect Christmas party dress. Honestly, when this dress came, I wasn't sure how I felt about it. It is very, very loud. Tell me what you guys think. It's grown on me. So I got this dress. It has short sleeves, button details down the front, and it's a maxi dress. Once it gets closer to the legs, it kind of does a little ruffling thing. I think it's very pretty. It is flowers, so it's like red, pink, blue, just tiny, tiny flowers. So it almost looks like a polka dot print from far away, but it is flowers and it's busy, but I think it works. I have been wearing it and I'm into it. So let me know what you guys think. Is it too much? Is it too busy? Or is it just right? And another item that is perfect for Halloween and spooky month, I mean all of October, is this jumpsuit. So it has a keyhole in the back. It's actually super comfy and very spooky. This is actually the same item in two different colors. I have not tried them on yet. I got two beanies. So in the camera right now, this one looks a little more orange, but it's a yellowy orange color. It's fluffy on the outside, but on the inside, a velvety material. So I feel like it will be very, very warm for those Canadian winters. So I got one in this orangey yellowy color and a second in this light gray kind of, is it taupe? I'm not good with colors. Think it'll do a really good job keeping me warm. Okay, so that is my mod cloth haul. Let me know what your favorite item is that I got. So thank you so much for watching. I am having so much fun creating videos over here that are just whatever I want, because Allie and Sam is obviously a completely different thing. Thank you for watching, and thank you to everyone who has liked and commented and everyone that has subscribed to me so far. You're all amazing, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Okay, I'll see you guys soon.